Hey gamers, my name is Proud the Gamer. Today, we're back to Tear White Unfolded Part 6. And, this is where we stopped the vid. Okay, so there's a huge hole right over there, so I think you're supposed to do, like, the thing. So, let's see. Alright, so you're supposed to do that, bro. Then... there. There we go. Boom. Whoops. Failed right there. Sorry, little bud, but I need to use you. Collected that. Alright. We already been that way, and off camera I checked where are we supposed to go, and we're supposed to go here. Cause look, there's a checkpoint. Wait. Oh wait, we're supposed to go over here. It's like open world area also. There was an area we did not explore. Oh, I see. These are the worlds. Oh, I get it. This is the barn we're supposed to go. Don't we? Yeah, I think so. What? The key has been smashed to pieces. Oh no, how will you get into Grocer's barn now? Those crows will have our souls for sure. If only we were big or strong enough to throw one of those acorns here really fast. You don't know anyone who could, do you? Yes, I do. There. And... got the light pack. You didn't let any crows in, did you? The bar must be kept strictly crow free, or we'll all doom. Okay. Said that wrong. To use your new throw ability to operate the catapult. Okay. Alright. Console the score guide for those. Okay. Are you serious right now? Oh, I see. Let it go. And then you, there we go. I thought I failed. do this again, don't we? Is there something in here? Oh. Not the scarecrow. Well, I suppose if anyone can help, it's him. How? So I had to be super close to it. Guess that's something. Serious. Let's go and then. Are you serious right now? Oh, I see what I'm doing. I'm so dumb right now. Guess we went through one right here. There we go. That was dumb. Kind of. I was there the day we beheaded the scarecrow, but that was a long ago. I can't even remember what his head looks like. What do you think? Okay. The worst drawing. Let's give him my orange hat, I guess. No, orange. Whoops. I'm actually like that. I don't even know what I'm doing. Delete everything. That looks like a scarecrow. Not. Yes. Man, guys, this is kind of hard. Oh, that's terrible. That looks way better now. Oh my gosh, guys, this is so messed up right now. Not my best. Oh, okay, guys, I'm gonna dump. Hey, guys, I'm trying to download the app. Oh, I already have it. Dumb. So then, companion app, okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Alright, guys, I'm trying to connect. Alright, guys, I think I connected, I'm not sure. It's loading up. Okay. There we go. Alright, Scarecrow looks like this a little bit. There. Do that. There, let's do that again. It's like this. Then I put that. Whoa, harassment there? There. There. We go. Yes, that's it. It still sends shivers down my spine. Be careful, the attic is a dark, scary place, but I hope you find him for all our sakes. We have so many cauliflowers, nobody can cross the bridge. If only I could convince them to bounce over. Okay. Oh. The crows can't get into the barn, so they're dropping nasty little vermin through the rafters. I think the squirrels call them scraps. Oh god. So we need like acorn or something. We need something to throw, don't we? Oh, you'll stop those scraps. Okay. Oh gosh. Oh wait, there's one here. Serious right now. Help, they want to climb inside my head and give me nightmares. Oh, okay. Oh gosh, that was intense. They're just dancing, bruh. Like nothing happened. We meet again, my messenger friend. I was getting restless on my throne and had a feeling you need my royal help. I've brought a bag full of acorns. Throw me into your controller and we can use them to bust open the hole and anything that lies beyond. My thing disconnected. Throwing skills, bro. Beast throwing skills. Oops. They have to be quick for this. Yeah, boy. Broke the game or something. Oh. Wow. Are you serious? Oh, I thought I died. Good thing I brought all those acorns and I had no idea you could roll like that. That talent should come in handy. Just press and hold whatever you want to roll. Let's see if it works. Try rolling through the hole and then shoot. Okay. Man, a lot of mechanics has been added. Oh, this is actually kind of weird. Guys, like this vid. This is the end of part 6, stage 4, part 7 of Tier 1 Unfolded. A lot of new mechanics added to this next time. Peace.